Brother Mordecai, you have made a pact with the Order of the Blondes.
Here's a really cool ring to show that you're a member of our really cool club. Now you know what has to be done.
Blonde the normal hair to death!
Mordecai, don't do this!
I have to. I gotta take the good with the bad. A bet is a bet. Plus, this ring is really cool, man. Goodbye, Rigby. Thank you for helping me to realize my true self.
No, Mordecai! You don't have to do this! You don't have to be a blonde! The bet isn't even real! Because I cheated! I cheated on a video game! I'm sorry!
That's all I needed to hear.
Huh?
I knew you cheated, dude. I was just waiting for you to come clean to teach you a lesson.
Oh, so these blondes are all just wearing wigs to teach me a lesson too?
No, they're actually an evil secret club. We should probably run for our lives now.
Get him!
What the heck, dude? Those things shoot lasers? These guys aren't even real blondes. Look, an elevator!
Kill them and take the sacred ring from the outsider.
Cover me! Dude, what are you doing? Don't shoot the barrels!
I'm not! They want their ring back? I'm gonna give it to them. Come on! Come on!
Oh man, that's not good.
Well, Mordecai, I've learned my lesson.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's not cool to cheat on bets. And though my physical wounds are minor, this lesson will psychologically scar me for years to come.
So no more cheating, huh? Would you care to wager on that?
No.